ロード・ミツナリ arrived at 関ヶ原 before ロード・イエアス and camped on Mount Sasao. During the night, Ieyasu's men made a difficult journey around Mount Nangu and entered 関ヶ原, all the while hidden by a heavy mist. Such was the mist that leading units on both sides accidentally and briefly clashed.As the mist burnt away, I could see Lord Ieyasu's command post set up at the foot of Mount Nangu. His men took their positions on the battlefield. The young Lord Hideaki has taken an excellent position on Mount Matsuo. However, there are rumors of a plot by Hideaki to betray Lord Mitsunari. I...Otani Yoshitsugu had placed my troops in front of Lord Hideaki's force. I'm concerned that other betrayals and insults will bear fruit. Will Lord Shima's fight after the insults he endured from Lord Mitsunari? Only time will tell.
Thank you. Shimazu will not commit to battle. Apparently, a messenger has offended their owner by not dismounting when delivering a message. Lord Hideaki has joined forces with the Tokugawa and is now charging down the mountain towards us!
Thank you.
Crushed Ieyasu once and for all. The Toyotomi clan name will live on.